you know what, we're very excited. It's an honour for Hollyoaks to be able to be a part of the BAFTAs. It's been over a decade since we've been nominated for anything, so it's fantastic for us to be here, and we're all really excited, and regardless of the result, we're celebrating. It's going to be a fantastic evening, and we're really honoured to be here.
Of course, I mean, like you say, this is a show that's been running for a long time, and BAFTA nominated again. What do you think the secret of the show's success is? Why does it keep going from strength to strength?
I think that Hollyoaks is successful because it changes with the times, and it adjusts and it adapts, and when something's not working they change it, and when something's working really well they push it, and I think that's why they're doing fantastic. And also in the last couple of years they've been very, very much drama led and storyline led with serious issues that are current in today's society, so, and they tackle them very, very well, and I think that's why they continue to get more successful.
Is there a particular story arc that you've been most proud of in the last few years?
Do you know, all of them. I've been there for 2 years and there's been some amazing storylines, not only with the domestic violence one that I've just done, but also with male rape, with bullying, we've got child abuse coming up, HIV. So there's been so many different storylines in recent years that really do have had an impact on the public. And so I'm proud of them all, even if I've not been a part of them, I'm proud to be a part of the show.